Hey everyone, Kayla again. Just finished my first day of actual school in college. Yesterday I moved in and I made the last video, vlog number one, and today I'm making vlog number two. Now I won't be doing this every day. Today is just special because it was like the first day. And let's see, today I had two classes, just two. Yep, I only have two classes a day. And today I had English and I had photography. And here is a list of my classes, because I only have three classes in total. Let's see, here it is. See, my reading class, which is my English class. And it is Monday through Thursday. And then I've got my Japanese class. Yes, I'm taking elementary Japanese. And that is on Tuesday and Thursday. And I've got my art class, which is photography. And I have that on Mondays and Wednesdays. And today was Monday, so I had my English class and my photography class. Now, they were pretty easy because today was the first day. Pretty much just introductions and whatnot. But first, I have to thank those who watched my first blog. Or vlog, whatever. Because I wasn't sure if anyone was going to watch it. And so far, since I put it up last night, I've had just a few views. I mean, more than I thought I was going to get. No comments yet, though. You can comment on any of these videos if you want. I'm going to go back to college, what these vlogs are supposed to be about. And today, during my English class, or reading, whatever you want to call it, all we did was introduce ourselves, and we got our first book. And it is called, oops, upside down, it's called The Hound of the Baskervilles. Arthur Conan Doyle, one of my favorite authors, created Sherlock Holmes after all. Great book, you should pick it up. I've just started reading it and it's, wow, amazing. So far, it's pretty funny. My English reading class, whatever, is in a computer lab. So we're not allowed to have any food like mini Oreos or like peanuts. And we can only have drinks if they're in bottles, like this water. So, no chips, no bananas, no fruit. No fruit. Can't even bring this orange in with me. Although we do have a 10-minute break. Our class is from, let's see, 8:30 to 10:40. And here, let me show you. It's from, English is from 8:30 to 10:40. And we'll have a 10-minute break, so it's exactly 2 hours long. My photography class today is 2:50, that I had today is 2:50 to 6 o'clock. And today we got out at like 5 o'clock, so that probably won't happen very often, but we were out of chemicals, so we couldn't develop all of our film and stuff. We made, let's see, what are they called? Photographs. We made photograms. We made photograms. I used this, a pencil, and a stick I found on the ground. It turned out pretty cool, actually. And then my Japanese class is from 4:15 to 6:20. Now, you must be thinking, wow, that's a big gap from 10:40 to 6 o'clock. It is. I've got like 4 or 5 hours in between. Or 3 or 4 hours in between. But I can deal with that. Actually, I prefer it that way. And tomorrow, on Tuesday, I need to go to Eureka, which is just the town that's right north of where the campus is. And the reason I need to go there is for my photography class. I've got to go and get a camera, because we need a film camera. No one told me that, so I don't have one. And I also need to get some black and white film, because right now we're only shooting in black and white. I don't really get that, but whatever. Basics first, right? Basics first. I'll tell you what I had lunch today. The cafeteria is right in between the dorm and my art class. So it's like perfect. I stop by there on my way to the art class. Photography, whatever you want to call it. And, it wasn't that busy. It was about noon, so yeah, I went there early. It was noon, so it was about the perfect time to go there. Most people were in class at that time, so yeah. And I had some pizza and a banana and some fruit salad. Delicious fruit salad, yummy. And I got a soda. Actually, I still have the soda. I haven't finished it yet. It's right here. It's about right here. I don't put ice in it so it doesn't get melted down. And I actually prefer soda a little bit flat, because that way it's not all carbonated and it doesn't make me burp as much. Funny fact, carbonated soda is actually worse for you than uncarbonated soda. if you actually uncarbonate a soda, like if you have a bottle of soda and you shake it up, that's not soda, it's water, but if you have a bottle of soda and shake it up and let all the carbonation out, it's actually better for you. So, parents out there, if you're going to give your kids soda, uncarbonate it first. Oh, I have to show you one more thing before I go. Our campus is pretty big. Take a look. See. This is our campus, College of the Redwoods, and my dorm is right about here. This is my dorm right here. My first classroom is right about here. My second, and then my photography class is all the way up here. And the cafeteria is right here. So, I have to walk from here to here all the way to there. And then my other two classes are both in here. My English class is in here, along with my Japanese class. And then my photography class is all the way up there. So, I've got to walk pretty far. That's my campus, College of the Redwoods. Great place. Friendly. So far, all the teachers that I've seen have been really nice and actually very similar to my high school teachers. They're like, oh, we're not high school teachers, we're professors at college. But they're pretty much the same. Okay, well, I've got to go. Post you later.